In this video, we will discuss the red-green duochrome test. This test is extremely useful because it will help us to assess the accuracy of the final graduation, and most importantly, avoid overcorrection in myopic person, as this would greatly harm him. The red-green duochrome test is based on the different wavelengths of the red light and green light. Due to ocular refraction, these two wavelengths have different focal points within the eye. The shorter wavelengths, green, are focused in front of the longer red wavelengths. Duochrome test helps you determine position of focal point with respect to the fovea. To do this test, we will assess each eye separately. In distant vision, and at the end of the graduation. When we get both groups of letters to look equally sharp, we will have the correct graduation. An emmetropic person who can see well without the need for glasses or contact lens, or a person who wears the correct optical prescription, will see the letters with a red background and the letters with a green background with equal clarity, as we see here. Seeing the letters with a red background more clearly indicates that there is uncorrected myopia. In this case, we have to increase the myopic graduation until we can see both groups of letters with equal clarity. A nearsighted person should never see a group of letters with a green background better. This would be telling us that he is overcorrected, and that is counterproductive and harms his myopia. In that case, we should lower the number of myopia diopters until achieving equal sharpness. In the case of a patient with hypermetropia without adequate optical correction, we will notice that he sees the letters with a green background more clearly. In this case, we will have to increase the hypermetropia graduation until the patient sees both groups of letters with equal clarity. Seeing both groups of letters with equal clarity, as in this case, will mark the end of a good correction, both in a hyperopic patient and in myopic one. This test can not only be done with letters, it can also be assessed with circles, with Landl's rings, or with Snellen's S in different positions. In children, it will be very useful to use pictures instead of letters. They will feel more comfortable, collaborate better, and it will be easier to assess their final graduation. Thank you so much for your attention.